Yeah. So what this is gonna be is me trying to stream. I'm gonna do this new album that came out a couple days ago from this band that I really like a lot, that I've been a fan of for quite some time. I'm gonna do it in this video game called Riff Racer. I just need to actually boot said game up and try to get it to, not take up my full screen so I can sort all that out. So let me try that. Graphics. Not full screen. Let's make it. Yes, 720. Alright. Game capture. Okay. Damn it. Okay. From a different band. Anyway. All right. Let's get this show on the road, shall we? Actually, can I make this window smaller? I guess I don't really need to. Okay. Alright. For those who don't know, this video game here, an old indie game that came out some years ago, where should this be? In here. There it is. Alright. Yeah, so I haven't listened to this album yet, and I think it's more like, the only thing I know is that it's been like Naki got these guys. I can't even talk anymore, Jesus Christ, brain dead. So pretty much this is the original lineup of this group from like literally like 1990 or something. So they re-recorded all these songs from scratch, so should be pretty neat. I haven't listened to the album yet, so I don't know what it's gonna be like, but a lot of these songs are really like high energy, high octane, and just some really strong, just fucking Japanese alternative metal. But I don't remember this song, Killing Another. This might be a completely new song. I'm not really 100% sure, but because they've got a shitload of different songs. Anyway, I don't know how well this game is gonna like recognize the songs in terms of like you know, the ferocity of the tracks and all that, but whatever. Anyway, let's go. I don't like this skin, actually, but whatever. I had it switched to blue one, but anyway. Okay, now I remember this track. That's one way to do the intro. Yeah, I don't know why there was a 1-star rating on here, but that's how this game does a lot of the time. Amethyst was one of my favorite tracks, so this should be interesting to hear. Right, 3 stars, nice. Should be a bit less of a slog, I guess. Track. They really don't need to show the screen every time. Oh, you're the first one to play this track. Of course I am. Ooh, 4 stars. Your melody. Yeah, they've got some really... Yeah, a lot of the old school tracks in here. Obviously, because they got the old school lineup, so, I mean... What's the next one? wonder if they're going to actually make like a completely new album. Probably not. I kind of don't feel like they will. Earth Thing, I don't remember this one either. Another good one, unsurprisingly. Yeah, it's crazy that there's still a few tracks that I haven't gotten to in their discography. They've got just such an insane amount of songs. And that was one I never actually listened to, I don't think. But it's pretty nice. It's pretty nice to hear these re-recorded from scratch in high fidelity. Because a lot of the older material, it's, you know, it's like Summer Days, another favorite of mine. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
crazy. There's a lot more death growling. The original version didn't, of this track at least, didn't have any death growling on it. But this one, I guess, hey, I guess that's the revenge of the visitors, you know? It's, they're angry about stuff, something. I don't know. More aggression in these renditions of the tracks. I remember for the longest, there was like one EP that was supposed to come out, and I think it actually did come out finally, like a few years ago. I don't remember which one it was. Was it Rabbit? I think it was Rabbit EP. Or Mouse, but I think it was Rabbit or something, but I think I listened to it once and then just forgot it existed. I don't even remember that much about it, but not saying it was bad, but it's just like, I think it was like two new tracks and then like two more remixes or something. But so that's pretty good.
Thank you.
Another good track. Good remix. Not really a remix, but a re-recording. It's kind of crazy these past few years of music for me, because a lot of my bands, a lot of my favorite bands, who seem to have dropped off the face of the earth and just weren't ever going to release another album, all of them, just so many of them came back. You know, we had Ride. They came back in like the mid 2010s, I think, or the early 2010s or something like that. They were one of the first ones. Lush came out with like a new EP and did a tour. Bethany Curve finally came back with a new album, and that was a great album. Then Belcher Space released a new album and a new, it was a new album and a new like box set that came out in like last summer, and I just somehow didn't hear about it until like like earlier this month, and now COALTAR to Deepers. It's like crazy. Alright, so I think there's like two more tracks left. There's this one and one more. This one's 4 stars, so it's probably gonna be kind of a crazy ride. Let's see what it's like.
I'm not afraid to die.
got fucking crazy at the end. Holy shit. Alright, next and final track of the album. I really do hope they'd make like another, at least like one more album of like original stuff. But I don't know. If they do, we'll get there. But if we don't, there's a ton of stuff. The Visitors. Let's go. Okay. Thanks, game. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. I just felt like streaming that for literally no goddamn reason, so I did it. But, yeah, that's that album. I don't know. This game's kind of neat. I bought it when it was, like, $2 last year. It's kind of, like, it can be kind of whack sometimes, so because of the weird, like, you'll be playing a song, like, some of the ones I just played, and, like, they'll be, like, really fast and frenetic, and then in the game, the way that it generates it, it's, like, some super slow track, and sometimes the jumps get all, like, bug out, and or they're just, like, nonsensical. Anyway, I don't know. I think it's a nice album. That was my first time listening to it. It just came out, like, a few days ago. You know, it's got some really nice renditions of songs that I really liked on it, and some that I never really got around to listening and turned out to enjoy anyway. Yeah, COALTAR to Deepers. Great band in my opinion. I'm going to put the Bandcamp link to this album somewhere in a video description, so anyone who ends up watching this, all two of you, if you enjoy that, you can just go and check out the album, buy it there. Yeah. Alright, that's that stream. Take care.